tell of their defeat in 45. But they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. They say the prisoner of Spandau was a symbol of defeat. Whilst Hess remained in prison, then the fascists, they were beat. So the promise of an Aryan world would never materialize. So why did they all come out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died? The world is riddled with maggots. The maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats. They're taking over the boardrooms and they're fat and full of pride. And they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. So if you meet with these historians, I'll tell you what to say. Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again until every Nazi dies.
Thank you. could we have some more bass through the monitors, please? And a bit more vocals as well, if you can.
Ten. again. No one man can order 10. Never gonna step on you again. No one man can order 10. Never gonna step on you again. No one man can order 10. Never gonna step on you again.
Make your boots shine, soldier!
Never gonna step on you again.
No, sir, I won't!
No one man can order 10.
Make your boots shine, soldier!
Never gonna step on you again.
No, sir, I won't!
No one man can order 10.
Make your boots shine, soldier!
Never gonna step on you again.
No, sir, I won't!
No one man can order 10.
Make your boots shine, soldier!
Never gonna step on you again. Step on you again.
Talk.
This song's about what happened in Hungary in 1956. About Hungarian people destroying a statue of Stalin. And this is the king. And this is metal. Statue, pink marble,
built to last.
We brought him to his knees
in a single night.
And the mystery makes
I attacked
hammering, hammering.
The past is past.
That's ungrateful we are. 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 That's ungrateful we are.
Thank you.
shadows.
We took to the streets.
David chopping
at the giant
feet. That's how grateful we are. That's how grateful we are. That's how grateful we are. Millennials broke down. Millennials broke down. Millennials broke down. Millennials broke down. Millennials broke down.
But we did that the other night. Harvested wheat,
but we lived on our feet.
At least, alas,
and we will live on our feet.
At least, alas,
and that's how grateful we are. 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 That's how grateful we are.
And that's how grateful we are.
That's too late, too late. That's how grateful we are. At least, at last, we will live on our feet. At least, at last, that's how grateful we are. That's how grateful.
Stop. In 1970, or 72 or something, just after the a lot of unarmed Catholic Republicans in Ireland had been shot by the British Army, there was one MP for Northern Ireland who was Bernadette Devlin, who was she was a young girl, she was only about 21, and she was brilliant, she had loads of spirit in that, and the Home Secretary at the time, who was part of the government, was trying to excuse what the soldiers had done. And she crossed the House of Commons and slapped him across the face, calling him a liar. Yeah. Which is why we call our LP Slap.
I'm
going down.
Slap! Slap!
This one's in C.
You sometimes wonder, and you sometimes wonder. 10,000 Deutschmarks to hand me over. Oh, you sometimes wonder, and you sometimes wonder. You can make a living sometimes wondering.
I'm Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. If we'd like to take it down for one moment, please. I'd like to do a special song for you tonight, which goes a little bit like this.
Now this one's out of step. Not a joke.
keeping my targets on their iron hearts.
And when they smile and they ask for my support, I'll give them these words and a bloody nose. Keep them at your enemy when you're at war.
Survive me.
I never gave up.
Tell them this.
survive me.
I never gave up.
Tell them this.
This is an old song, and it's about this group of people called the Diggers, who are around in England.
In 1649, to St. George's Hill, a ragged band they called the Diggers came to show the people's will.
They defied the landlords, they defied the laws. They were the dispossessed, reclaiming what was theirs.
We come in peace, they said, to dig and store. We come to work the land in common and to make the waste ground grow. This earth divided, we will make whole, so it can be a common treasury for all.
The sin of property we do disdain. No man has any right to buy or sell the earth for private gain by theft and murder. They took the land. Now everywhere the walls spring up at their command.
They make the laws to chain us well. The clergy dazzle us with heaven, or they damn us into hell. We will not worship the God they serve, the God of greed who feeds the rich whilst people starve.
We work, we eat together, we need no source. We will not bow to the masters or pay rent to the lords. We are free people, though we are poor. You diggers all stand up for glory. Stand up now.
Thank you. This song is about a police dog who... he was there with his police handlers, and they were in pursuit of a criminal in England, in Yorkshire, in England, and the so-called criminal was running away up the street, so they let the dogs out of the van, and the dogs ran up the street, and they couldn't find the criminal, so they ran back, and they bit the policeman, and the policeman ended up in hospital. So this is a song in tribute to that dog, in which I play the part of the dog. Thanks.
We'll be right back.
photographs taken with Elvis, stuck around the earth in a rocket ship, found the World Cup in a garden. I'm on an everybody drowning, baby. Sweating in the back of the police van, and I get awful itchy. And when I get itchy, I get mad. And when I get out, I get who I want. So just you watch out, cause I'm sure you can imagine what I come down. Drunk bus and house fans, I didn't job it the earth to be bossed around by someone wearing glass.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks.
Good night.
Ta.
Thanks a lot. Ta.
Ta. Thank you.
Ta. It's 2 o'clock and that's well past everyone's bedtime.